The Broncos had Russell Wilson moving all around the pocket on their first drive last night and had two big plays. But for some reason, they decided to make him a pocket passer for the rest of the game, and now we're supposed to blame Russ for another mids performance when his coaches refuse to call plays that take advantage of his mobility.